Miss Universe crowned twice before in the past, with Sushmita Sen in 1994 and Lara Dutta in 2000. It's been 15 years since any Indian beauty has been chosen to upload the title. Now, all hopes of bringing the crown home again are set on Urvashi Rautela. Urvashi, who is an actress, sure seems like a perfect mix of beauty with brains. At a recent gown round at the Miss Universe pageant, she stunned everyone with her elegant appearance. She was looking mesmerizing in white and goldfish cut gown. She had her hair let down, while most beauties prefer to tie their hair up in a bun. And she wore long earrings, which were complemented her entire outfit. Urvashi looked pretty smiling with confidence as she posed for the photos and walked down the performance area. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.